TeamGantt's Power-Up enables you to schedule your Trello cards in a beautiful project timeline, create dependencies between cards, and view workloads all without ever leaving your Trello board. Here's how to get started. First, you'll need to enable the TeamGantt Power-Up in the menu. Next, you'll need to authenticate your existing TeamGantt account or create a free account to get started, and TeamGantt will automatically create a project for you. The TeamGantt Power-Up creates an amazing, brand new way of connecting a Trello board to a Gantt chart in a way that is simple and extremely flexible. You can choose to sync manually, which lets you select individual cards to sync to TeamGantt. Or you can choose to sync automatically at the board level, where all existing and newly created cards on your board are synced to TeamGantt without you lifting a finger. You can easily see which cards are synced and which ones aren't by looking to see if additional TeamGantt information is shown on the front of the card. If you're manually syncing your cards, you can add cards to your TeamGantt project by clicking on the card you want to add and select TeamGantt under the Power-Ups header. Then, click on Add Card to Existing Project. Click the name of the project you want to add the card to, and that's it. Your card is now linked to a task in TeamGantt. Click the TeamGantt link in the top right corner of your Trello board, select the projects you want to see in a Gantt chart, and click View in Gantt Chart. This will open the TeamGantt projects where you can schedule the tasks, add dependencies, assign it to a person or resource, and update your progress. The TeamGantt Power-Up is extremely flexible and makes it easy to manage your projects with drag and drop functionality and a beautiful timeline view. Get started today.